U.S. and Russian presidents revealed today that they are all but ready to conclude talks on the reduction of existing nuclear arsenals and are prepared to ratify the historic agreement that promises to be a giant leap towards world peace in New York City on the 24th. President Weller is slated to arrive in New York City tomorrow and attend the ratification after some last-minute discussions with the Russian president, who's scheduled to fly in on the same day. In a press conference yesterday, a confident President Weller stated to the media that on the coming 24th, the United States and Russia should be delivering a very merry Christmas present to the world. In other news...
Side, no matter what. Everything depends on that moment when there's no one but our operatives around him. If we miss this chance, it will throw off the timetable for the invasion. We can't afford any mistake. One more thing, don't forget to make contact with Mr. Diaz in New York. He'll bring the tools and the weapons you need. That'll be all. Let's make this work. But man, put some clothes on, will you? And don't forget to act like a human once you're overground.